For such a long time now, sharing an argument, joint memories. They saw each other growing up to a woman and man, wanting to follow her heavenly guide. Understood structure of the other one's heart and mind, not always on the what they were seeing right there. There being a boy, him having trouble to pay attention, but never dated, give up on each other. But don't you also understand their doubts, if it ever could be more than that? Oh Lord, are they impossible opposites, and are there ones for them just waiting somewhere else? Or is there a chance that they will make each other happy for the rest of their lives? They were like siblings, familiar like a brother and a sister they seem. So I became things so complex by wanna, always suppressing those feelings of affection that they felt for each other. If they'd let go, would their friendship survive? Oh Lord, you know that they're so thankful for being mates in a way like that. Oh, but don't you also understand their doubts, if it ever could be more than that? Oh Lord, are they impossible opposites, and are there ones for them just waiting somewhere else? Or is there a chance that they will make each other happy for the rest of their lives? Heavenly Father, you know the things they are struggling with. It may be small and insignificant, but you're so sick of overthinking it. Heavenly Father, they believe that you take care of them. Will you show them the way you mapped out for them? 'Cause that's the only way that they wanna go.